And speaking of women's hockey, BSU senior goalie Brittni Mowat has been named the WCHA Defensive Player of the Week. Mowat led the Beavers to a series split with second-ranked Minnesota, totaling 57 saves on the weekend, including 31 in a 2-0 shutout victory on Saturday. She tallied a 1.5 goals against average with a .950 save percentage for the weekend.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.